I say we have a good friendship. We always joke and laugh, and to see all these people support him and keep him in mind is just mind-blowing, because not everybody get this type of support from the city, from the NFL team, from a new coaching staff. Like, just to see this is great.
About his character and integrity and everything he stands for. And, you know, you hope that one day that you're able to teach your young man and children one day how to conduct yourself if adversity hits. And he's exuded that every step of the way. And I'm hoping that moving forward, I can be a pillar to be there and help him as well. And anything I can do to support, I'm more than happy to do it.
Devon could have went in his room and just closed up to the world. So, but him being, you know, out in the open with his conditioning, being a trailblazer, trying to raise money to build awareness is very big. So him being in, having a platform that he has, it's a great opportunity for him to help others.